New at 11 tonight, 18-year-old Javon Stevenson is charged with bringing a loaded gun to Groveport Madison High School yesterday. Groveport police were called to the school about the weapon and found a loaded 9mm handgun. Nobody was injured.